Well, crap, it looks like I have a lot of explaining to do. What is going on, you guys? Jack here. Today, I am back. I haven't been posting on schedule lately. A lot of stuff has been happening. You know, I'm trying. Just stick by me, and everything will be good. And here we go. It is my 7-month hair update. I cut my hair on March 21st. So I'm in the 7th month mark, and it's amazing. I'm starting at 6, so every month from now I'm going to be doing a hair update. Hopefully I inspire you to grow out your hair. I am becoming a long hair, and getting used to it and learning how to deal with it. And I'm going to tell you right now, if you're growing out your hair, 6 months and onwards definitely gets easier. So, you know, you'll get used to it, you'll know how to deal with it more, and yeah, so, funny enough, I actually have my hair in a bun. I got to that level. I just slick back the sides and, it's out of my face. So if I take it out. Okay. So it's only 7 months. It's not like it's crazy long. So let's just do a length check real quick. So if I go like this with my bangs, they go down to about, they sit right under my eye. But if I pull it down, let's just see this right here. This. So. Goes to like the bottom of my nose. And then the sides. Oh, man. These are crazy. See if I go like this? I slick them back, but if I want to pull them all forward. Can't even see my ear. What? I can't hear anybody. So, it's my hair update. Jesus, like, I get up in the morning and my hair's like this. Like, it sucks sometimes. So that's why I either put it back in a bun, a ponytail, or I just use a hat, which I don't sleep with hats. I either have a headband or something. So, you know, I generally go like this a lot. And it sucks because the sides, you know, aren't long enough to connect inside the bun. So I do have parts sticking out. So that's why I usually slick back the sides. So usually the bun should go on the crown of the head. That's as far back as it, the minimum. So I go like this. And then I put it through. Slick back the side. You can either tuck it behind your ears once it gets long enough, which I am at that stage. And see, I don't have water. I should get like a spray bottle. Oh man. Yep, that's it. So yeah, so that's how I started out from a spiky short haircut, which is my profile picture for YouTube. So check that out. That was back in April. It was like a month in. So yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, it's not easy, it's not the easiest thing in the world, but, let me show you the back. It's not the easiest thing in the world to go through. You gotta get used to it, especially if you haven't had long hair like me before, or at all. This is the length, you guys can see it. This part, it goes all the way back, it touches about right here. When I'm, you know, bending down like this, it touches either, like, the top of the bump, like the spinal cord or something like that. Well, correct me if I'm wrong, but yeah, so it's crazy. Usually the way it falls, I go like this. I spread them like this. Go like this, normal. Hey, what up, what up, what up? So it's crazy. I can't believe it. Can't believe it. So I don't know why I didn't start earlier, but you could see on my older videos, as in like March, April, that's what I started out with. But I'm officially doing a video every month for hair, starting from 6 and onwards. I did one last month. Don't forget, guys, the 21st of every month. So, long hair, don't care. No, I care, trust me. Then the sideburns, I'm just trying to show you everything that I possibly can. So, let me take some of the sideburns out. It's a lot longer than this. I'm trying to get a longer piece, but, see, let me try. I started out with two on top or something. So it's like up on, it was like two, like right here, I think. So 7 months it grows, you know, about a half an inch per month. So I got a couple inches and it weighs itself down because it gets so long. And I'm not one to talk about, you know, what's long or not, but all I know is 2 to 6 inches is considered medium, and then 6 and onward is long. I'm, I think, maybe close to 5 and a half. So in a couple months, I'll be considered long. Woo! So, yeah, this is my video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to grow your hair out long, just leave me a comment why you want to grow it out. And there's so many benefits, but there's also its downfalls. I think it's cool. If you haven't tried it before, definitely, you know, I definitely encourage you to, you know, try it out yourself and experience it. It's a major journey I'm hitting. I want to hit a year. That's my goal. And then shoulder length and then bun length and just that. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my other videos.